Well, hopefully you found this video because you're searching for LS swap information, or you've gotten here from seeing part one of the video slideshow I've put together to help anyone putting an LS swap together for the first time. So again, these are slideshows with descriptions, part numbers, and other things that I've done in an effort to tell a story about my LS swap, specifically as it relates to the electrical components. Thought it'd be a good idea to start the slideshow for the electrical section with this schematic. This was also in the part one of the motor breakdown and became a useful tool throughout the entire project, but especially in this section of the LS swap. Hope you can make good use of it and follow the details at lt1swap.com to find further information.
Yeah.
Fairly smooth.
See if you can start with the key button.
So, thanks for watching the slideshow. Hope you got something out of it. If there's any questions or comments, please make sure you leave them in the comment section below. I'll do everything I can to maybe answer them or give you some research or other further data to help you. And make sure to check out part 3, which is the install of the components and exhaust and those types of things. Take care.